Hi, and in this video we'll quickly show you how to add your own project and what the purpose is of all the demo projects that are already on your instance. Now let's quickly start with this generic development project. Now this has been created for two purposes. Firstly, because all sprints are associated with this project instead of the specific development project, and it also acts as a container or a template project for generic work items. Now these work items include items like daily scrum meetings for each member of the team, and these are then automatically copied from the generic project when a new sprint is created using certain business rules that we've set up. So these items are created to assist with the sprint planning and determining the capacity of each of the members of the DevOps team. So in a nutshell, that's the purpose of this development project that we've added here. Then you'll also note this generic operations project, and this is used for all operational aspects including shifts and work items and incidents and outages and much more. Then you'll notice these application specific projects. We've mentioned them a little bit already when we discussed the programs, but like we've mentioned, it's recommended that a program is created for each software application that is being developed or maintained. So within this program, there should then be a single project for minor changes, for example, your application ABC minor changes, and then this project you could use for bug fixes and smaller piece of work, and then one for a major piece of functionality, which will then require multiple work items, which will be completed over an extended period of time. So then we would suggest you also create a separate project for that. In agile terms, these type of projects are usually referred to as epics. So on this agile instance, that's the purpose then of these application projects that we've added here. If you wanted to add your own project, you would simply click on the add project icon, then complete the required fields and submit.